I'm depending on the overgrown. Too many lovers that I never know. Counting my losses as I let them go. So to start off this tutorial, I'm taking my Madame Glam Mineral Foundation in beige. They actually sent me a color that was way too dark for me, so I applied some lotion to it to make it a lighter consistency and kind of make it more like a BB cream. And I put that on my face with a Beauty Blender knockoff sponge. And then I'm taking my Maybelline Master Conceal Concealer and applying it under my eyes just to brighten them and get rid of any darkness. I'm also going to apply this along the bridge of my nose, my Cupid's bow, and chin just to brighten those areas up as well. And then I'm going to set it all with my Maybelline Fit Me powder. And I'm going to be using the lightest shade and tapping this on my face. If you rub it, it'll take away any color that you've applied and it won't make it as full coverage. And then I'm taking this NYX Matte Bronzer in Light and I'm bronzing my face with this. And I like to go really harsh at first and then blend it out with a big fluffy brush. And then I'm taking this NYX blush in Dusty Rose and I'm applying that to the apples of my cheeks just for a nice little rosy glow. Next, I'm gonna brush out my brows with a spoolie just to make them ready to be filled in and not so crazy looking. And then I'm taking my NYX brow pencil in taupe and I'm filling my brows in this and I'm doing light little strokes to kind of make them look like hair so that my brows look a lot more natural and not super filled in. And then I'm gonna set that with my Maybelline Brow Drama in blonde, and this is just gonna make sure they don't go anywhere. And on those hot summer and spring days, it's really important to have something to set your brows or they will go crazy. And then I'm putting a little bit of my face powder all on my lids just to make them matte and set them. And then I'm applying my bronzer lightly in my crease just for a tiny bit of definition. Next, I'm taking this Madame Glam liquid eyeliner, and I'm usually not a fan of liquid eyeliner because I feel like it's harder to apply, but the brush on this is actually super small and makes it really easy to create a winged line for this look. And I went for a wing because I felt like it looked good because there's not too much going on with the eyes, so I felt like you could do a wing and get away with it. And this is like a sheer finish and it actually looks really nice and it was super easy to apply. And then I'm taking this NYX glitter liner in lavender. And I just wanted to say, yes, they did send me these products, but I wouldn't tell you anything about them that I didn't believe to be true in my own mind. So all these opinions are my own. And then I'm gonna curl my lashes and apply the Madame Glam mascara. And this is my favorite out of all that I got. The formula is a little dry, but I kind of like it because I like my mascaras a little bit more dry. And then I am applying that to my lashes, and I absolutely love all the volume that it gives you. It's almost identical to my normal mascara routine where I use like 3 mascaras. And then I'm taking this Madame Glam lipstick in Fruit Punch. The only thing about this is it's a little hard to apply because the formula isn't super creamy, but I absolutely love this color and it stays on for like ever. And then I'm going to clean it up with my NYX Wonder Pencil. And Madame Glam actually sent me a little code for you guys to get 30% off, and it is on the screen right now and there's a link that you can click in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Bye guys! So that is it for this video. I just wanted to say, yes, Madame Glam did send me all their products, and all opinions stated in this video are my own. I would never positively talk about something if I didn't actually like it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. I thought this is a super fun makeup that's just really nice and fresh for spring and summer, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to like this video and comment down below what your summer plans are, and don't forget to subscribe and follow me on social media and repost this and show me your recreations of this look on Twitter and Instagram. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe because we're trying to hit 5,000 subscribers. I love you guys so much and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!